Hey guys, Matt here. This is my review, Pacific Rim. This movie is directed by Guillermo del Toro, who previously directed Hellboy and Pan's Labyrinth. The movie stars Charlie Hunnam, Idris Elba, Rinko Kikuchi, and Charlie Day. The plot of this movie is sometime in the future, giant sea creatures start coming out of the Pacific Ocean. In order to fight them, humankind has created these giant metal mech warriors. So if you've ever wanted to see Godzilla creatures fight Gundams, this is the perfect movie for you. Let's start with the acting in this movie. Charlie Hunnam as the main character, Raleigh, he did a good job. I liked how his character kind of had a backstory, and they did focus on that, but eventually they focused more on the storyline at hand and the plot of what he had to do. He was a lot like Garrett Hedlund from Tron Legacy, as well as Sam Worthington's character from Avatar. I liked how you felt for him at times, but other times you're just like, okay, I wanted to get to the special effects and the action. And they did just that. They didn't focus too much on him. And then you have his partner in the movie, Rinko Kikuchi. She did a fine job. I really didn't care for her voice that much, but I mean, her character did the job, and that's all that matters. Idris Elba, he probably did the best job in this whole movie as Marshall Pentecost. He did a good job. He was the authoritative figure, but he also had a backstory, so it worked. And Charlie Day played one of the scientists, and going into the movie, I was like, okay, Charlie Day is a scientist. But, you know, he was in there for the comedy relief, but there wasn't too much comedy in this movie, so it's like they tried to squeeze all the comedy out of him they could to bring that across. But it didn't work too well, but he's in the movie, so what are you going to do? You go into a movie like this, try not to take it too seriously, because the people that created it, they didn't. But that's not a bad thing. It's just that Guillermo del Toro focuses more on the look of his movies, the appearance, the special effects, the CGI, the action, rather than his characters and the development and backstories and whatnot. But that's okay. That's just how he directs. To the special effects and the CGI in this movie. It was really good. The giant mechs, or Jaegers as they're called, were awesome. I loved how they were supposed to be huge, but you could tell they were huge. Unlike the Transformers in those movies, you really couldn't grasp the size of them besides characters looking up at them. But the Jaegers in this movie were huge, and you could really tell that because when they would fall in the ocean, you know, they didn't fall down too deep because they're gigantic. Or when they destroyed a building or whatnot, you could really tell because they would show you the size of cars or the size of streets or the size of people compared to them. So I really liked how they felt gigantic. Same thing with the monsters. I liked how they looked, and I liked how they were monstrous as well. They glowed from the inside. And the only problem is that whenever you had Jaegers fighting monsters, it kind of got confusing as to which monster was what because their outer appearance and everything was like kind of dark. But it really didn't matter because all you wanted was the monster to lose and the humans to win. What was unexpected in this movie, but something I actually appreciated and really liked, was all the Japanese influence. I liked not only the location, but I liked all the elements of the fighting styles and the culture and all just the Japanese influence that was put into this movie. So for what it was, Pacific Rim got the job done. After all the months and even years of anticipation, what you wanted out of Pacific Rim, you got. And so because of that, I'm going to give Pacific Rim a B. This is definitely going to be the biggest competitor for the new Godzilla movie coming out next year, so I think this movie, safe to say, has set the bar. So, if you're looking for an entertaining action movie this summer, check Pacific Rim out. Till next time, guys. See ya.